The ASM, Aluminium Spraying Machine, is basically a machine that is used to fill in aluminum in alloy wheels. The machine has two compounds. The first compound is a filling compound, basically to fill the holes of the alloy. The second compound is a top coat or a top compound, and the top compound is actually used to make the cut area so it's near invisible with the rest of the surface. The way that the machine works is that you fill in the aluminum in the container here, then it takes the aluminum through the feeding hoses and into the heating element. In the heating element, the aluminum powder basically gets heated up to 400 degrees and gets liquefied that can then be shot out of the nozzle here. And then once it reaches the surface, the aluminum is then bonded with the surface. The way that it works is that the aluminum, when it hits the surface, doesn't surpass 50 degrees. This means that it's safe for aluminum so it doesn't crack when you would add the aluminum to the surface. The ASM only requires two things, which is air and power. The machine runs on single phase 220 volt. The machine is really easy to use for everyone at any skill level. You basically connect the power and the air, and then you can then open the valve to basically let powder out of the tube itself. Once the material is then sprayed onto the surface, it basically allows you to cut it all of the excess powder away at a seamless result. The ASM is a must-have for any alloy wheel repair company because it basically allows you to save wheels that would otherwise have to be either painted when it was a diamond cut wheel or in a lot of cases thrown out. The machine itself is basically really small and can be fitted into any environment. The ASM fits perfectly with the blasting cabinet because it basically allows you to have a dedicated space to spray the aluminum. Because aluminum is a highly explosive powder, it actually requires a dedicated ATEX zone. In our blasting cabinet, it's a fully ATEX approved location, which basically means that you can spray it within the blaster. This means that you have higher utilization, but also you can use the blaster for additional things, such as spraying with the machine. If you compare the type of repairs that we can do with this machine to a traditional way of repairing, you would typically be welding. The dangerous part about welding is that you're introducing a lot of heat to the alloy. When introducing a lot of heat to the alloy, in a lot of cases, the aluminum itself will actually crack and deform. This makes a welding option a non-durable option for a lot of repairers, simply because of the liability, but also the risk that you will actually destroy the alloy. With the ASM, this basically removes the risk of cracks and deformations in the alloy because our surface temperatures does not rise more than 50 degrees. You can see here, we've done a repair where you see the repair itself blends perfectly in with the rest of the alloy. What you can see here is that it was quite a significant damage that was then filled, afterwards cut, and the results are seamless. With the ASM, we have a color accuracy of the alloy around 85 to 95%. This leaves you with a brilliant result every single time. With the ASM, it's also durable and permanent repair. Because we're actually spraying in liquefied aluminum in the surface and in the damages, this means that we're permanently bonding us to the existing alloy that makes a really durable repair at no time. The aluminum spraying machine is a wonderful tool for everyone to have. It's really easy to use, but also most importantly, it brings you really, really high quality repairs that you would otherwise not be able to do. Simply because you would otherwise have to cut off a lot of alloy, a lot of material. This saves you for hassles, it saves you for longer repair time, but also it saves the alloy. It's basically a must-have tool for any real repair location.